to another video. Today I'm playing Riddle School 3, the third one in the series. This one, just by the art, I'm thinking is going to be the best one so far. This is definitely going to be better than the first two, I bet. I don't know how hard it is going to be, but let's get into it. John Bro presents Riddle High School. Hi, Greg. I think it's his name's Greg. Oh, what is it? Riddle School 3. Look at Smiley. Fred. That's my friend Fred. He lent me his whistle to escape school a while back. It's too bad he lost his whistle recently, or I'd be out of here in a matter of seconds. That's Zach. I don't know why, but he is always cold. He ran into the cafeteria while he was burning a few days ago, and all the flames frozen solid. From what a little I paid attention to during my science classes, that shouldn't be possible. That's Smiley. For some dumb, insane, and fathomable reason, she enjoys her classes. I've also noticed that she doesn't blink. A ruler. Oh, got a ruler. Glow. Oh, gum! No, I want the gum. Chewing gum. Gross. Can you combine? Moo. That moo is the best thing about this classroom besides the door to leave. World map, you are here, blah, blah, okay, not there. World map, you are here, not there? Don't even know how to comment on that. Yeah, true. And you're not even the one trying to do the commentary. So, yeah. Vent? Air vent. There's a rubber band in there in the vent. And what if I did this? Yeah. Go on, reach. Oh, you got it. I don't know what I'm gonna need an elastic for, but okay. Mr. Soggy, he is a general lazy teacher who can be strict if he wants to be. Can I just leave? Mr. Soggy doesn't want anyone out of the classroom or out of his sight. Student for the test on Saturday, who can tell me what is wrong with that sentence? Smiling globe thing on the wall is not enough to make me happy. Oh, wait. Yeah! Ptoom. Oh no, his glasses! Oh no! I'm blind, I can't see! I will take those glasses, thank you very much. That wasn't a very sharp idea, actually, it was kind of blurry. I do not like puns! Or joke. Well, it was kind of like a joke, honestly. Shut up. A book. Zonic. Zonic. Zonic is okay, what moose? No, you're a moose. This is glowing. Poem book by Pinky. Penny poem. Find five pennies, find them all. Every penny's in the hall. Okay, we're school thirsty. Don't beat this game 2 times straight or else you'll meet a certain fate. Key. Deep in the jungle, you'll find a way, a key guarded by creatures that watch from the trees. Okay. I'm guessing these are hints to face on. Face on. Oh my god, $1,337. Applied directly to the toenail. Gross. The message was paid for. Gross. How to read. Bach. It was wrote by George Aitfunch. Your name is George? I think your name is George? I'm not sure. Mr. Reed. How are you, Mr. Reed? I'm feeling kind of depressed. I'm a librarian, and I can't even read. What? Well, I can read, but only big print books. You see, my eyesight is very stuffed monkey doll. It's fuzzy. Yeah, a lot of people have that. Yellow luck. Okay, I'm checking every locker because past games they've. Oh! Okay. Men's bathroom. Stall. Toilet paper! Toilet! Flusher. Mirror. See, you gotta label it. See, you don't know what it is until you label it. Coca-Cola has only one ingredient. Supply closet. Tissues. Tissues are the way to go if you need to sneeze all. Okay, papers. Okay. It's in the trash. What kind of supply closet is this? There isn't even anything in the trash can. Something up here, dime. A ruler would do it. A ruler would do it. Really? Stapler. Tissues. Okay, well, this is the teacher's lounge. Where'd you come from? The hallway. Shoo! I fell asleep in class, so I woke up. Shoo! Okay, I fell asleep in class, so my teacher just said I need to get some coffee. Yeah?
Do you have anything to eat yet?
I'm recording! Sorry about that. My teacher said I need to get some coffee to wake me up more. What teacher did you come from? So you're a bear. Mr. Obo? Isn't he the band teacher at the middle school? Oh yeah, that's right. Shoot. Darn it! Because he was in class. Where'd you come from? I fell asleep in class, so? Okay, which teacher? Mr. Soggy. Soggy's completely against coffee. Remember when he told us his story about coffee? He spilled 10 full mugs of coffee on his clothes in the first grade and everybody teased him. They called him Coffee Sog or something like that, and he hated that. He didn't eat like that the way coffee's tasted that much either. Considering that, he certainly wouldn't have told you to come get coffee to wake you up. Shoo! Come from, I fell asleep in class, so, okay. Mrs. Count, so, and you know that? Shoo! Okay, you're Mrs. Count, okay. So, come from Mr. Tudford. You say, well, why that's my name too. You should probably get back to class. Okay, I fell asleep in class, so yeah. I haven't done Mr. Clowny Shoes, that's a laugh. Shoe. And then this. So, you're a bear. No, you're a bear. Go back to class. Okay, fell asleep in class, so I think it's because school is as fun as watching grass grow. I love grass, watching grass grow. Do you want to see the 8-hour grass growing video that I taped last Saturday? Yes, I would love to spend 8 hours of my time. Oh, wait, my friend at the fast food place has it right now. It looks like it's not going to happen by. Okay. No, it sounds like the cure for insomnia. No, it's exciting. Go away. Okay. So we're gonna fall asleep in class. I think it's because school is as fun as watching grass grow. I love watching grass grow. Okay. Okay, I'd rather watch ice melt. I have a video of that too. It's about 4 hours of watching see that instead. I'd rather grass grow. Just okay, yeah. Oh, okay. Darn it. Okay, we're gonna do this. 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 And this. Just ice. More like justice. Okay. Fell asleep in class, so... Can I sleep on that couch instead? Shoot! Okay. I want some chlorophyll too. I don't have any extra $200 on me right now. $200 to get chlorophyll! I think I do. What do you want your chlorophyll fill in? Okay, the big fat guy's probably good. So what would he want? Old shoe? I don't... All these options probably won't even matter. Just a soda would be fine. No! I knew I shouldn't have bought those cheesy school pencils. So that's gonna be the same answer for all of us, so I'm not gonna do that. There's a 20-ton cat in the hallway. A 20-ton cat in the hallway. It's the size of my thumb. There's no way a 20-ton cat is the size of your thumb. My thumb maybe, but your thumb, no. Shoot! Frank! Go to the hallway. Yeah, you can't hear it meowing right now. I don't hear anything. Me either. Are you blind? You can't hear it? Stop messing. Okay. Okay, me either. Okay, so the cat is mute. Okay. It's being very quiet. One more option in through this. Meow. I heard something. That wasn't a cat, that was him. Darn it! I was like, wait, that works? Okay. Oh, okay. You make a fine impression if I can. Meow. Actually, I think it's a dinosaur, not a cat. Didn't dinosaurs go extinct millions of years ago? The chance of a dinosaur is always the same as the sort of can't be elected president. That's not much, by the way. Instead of making up crazy dinosaur stories, go away. Well, what if it was, I weighed it! So you expect us to believe a 40,000-pound cat is in the school? That sounds a bit like my cat. What does it look like? It's orange with black stripes. I hate Mondays. yeah. I weighed it. It's a shade of brown. That's the color of my cat. How big is it? Not as fat as your face. My face isn't that fat, is it? Not as fat as your face. Is the size of a blue whale. That must be an exaggeration. It wouldn't fit in school if it was that big. It's the size of a grand piano. That's soon. Okay, it's exactly the size of the shape of the sock. Either of those are some huge socks, or that's just some tiny, weird shaped kit. Either way, there's obviously no 20-ton cat in the hallway. Darn it! No! There is a 20-ton cat in the hallway. I weighed it. It's a big black witch cat. No! I weighed it. teacher's lounge. Room locker. Auditorium. Let's go to the auditorium. Even though we unlocked during the school performances, that won't happen anytime soon, though. Okay, well, I'll stick with the bottom floor for now. Mrs. Count Newgrounds, everything by everyone. Lunchroom! Oh, Greg. That's Greg. He's been sleeping for 8 years. My old middle school teacher, Mrs. Sleep, has been asleep for a few years as well. They must be relatives. Yeah. Macaroni. Put the cheese and the noodles, and what do you get? There's an egg on the wall. An egg on the wall. I'm just supposing the school ran out of decorations. Mrs. Munch, what can I get for you? Hello, Mrs. Munch. Hello. Are you Chubb's mom? Yes, why? You're fatter than the sun. I can live with that. Oh my god. Are you Chubb's mom? No reason. What can I get for you? I'd like chocolate pudding. Oh, still, you don't have enough. Okay. And I think I've changed my mind. Okay. So we need to get chocolate pudding for Chubb. Door's locked. Okay. Still. Oh, surprisingly, no lockers. Pudding. I need pudding. See, last game's. It was a cookie. Why do you want pudding now? Tongs. Locked. Oh, this is Richie, help me out. What's the combination? I never can remember. I have it written down. It's in Mrs. Otter's. Tell her I need to get out of here. Janitor's called. What the? I think this tile got cracked when some kid dropped his drawing off an anvil on the floor. Janitor's calls. What do you want? Bathroom sink is stuck. Nope. Not possible. Of all people who would know it, if the sink is overflowing, I can hear a plumbing problem from a mile away. The hallway's a mess. Yeah, well, I gave up trying to clean the hallways. How can you get the hallway clean if germ-covered students crowd them multiple times a day? If I actually tried cleaning all the halls, I'd never get done, so I never plan to. Breadcrumbs and beaver spit. Split. Sorry, but I don't have any breadcrumbs and beaver spit with me. I think I'll leave now. Okay, Mr. Dogford. Okay. Just checking all the lockers. Aha! A nickel! A B. Carrots are people too. Yeah. What time is it? The door is locked and lights are out. Mrs. Oliver must be someplace else. Okay. Of course, it's a big mess to get. Okay, I've officially checked all the lockers. Leaping from window. Okay. Mrs. Flask. Oh my gosh, she's shaped like a flask. Is your button making machine almost complete, Mrs. Flask? I feel silly to admit it, but I can't turn it on. I need a switch or a button to even work. So I need a button to make a button. It doesn't have to be big. All I need is something slightly larger than a pistachio nut. Pluto still looks like a planet to me. Yeah! Pluto isn't a planet. All you Pluto believers out there, Pluto is not a planet. Which one doesn't belong? This guy right here. Oh, now I've got enough for the pudding now, then. What? I have five. Oh, it's 5 cents. far I haven't got a way to get in here. Shoot! Racking up that money. Whoop, whoop. Wait, what is this? A penny. Yeah, I got a penny. Whoop, whoop, I got a penny. Whoop. Teachers, Mrs. Offer. It's probably someone in the lounge, the girl in the lounge, I'm thinking. So teacher's lounge, Mr. Offer. Offer. Okay, that's Mr. Offer. So now we're gonna get Richie out. I should probably leave too. Oh yes! Now I have access to here. Okay. Lamp. In the last game, this was a full out. There's gotta be some money around here. Some in the microwave. Can I open up these? Okay. Blah blah. Really? Drawer? Aha! Nickel. Red couch. Okay, well I got some money. More money. Now I gotta go in here. There's adverb. Combination. Blobs. Okay. Eight, one, zero, eight, eight, one. What would be an E? Three? Yeah. And then an S, two. Blobbles, right? Okay, what's a better... Aha! Seven. What? Bubble, man! Oh, the five can be an S. Thank you. looking up the how to do it, because that's gotta be close. Wobbles. So it's 5, 3, 7. Is it where it is in the alphabet? 8, 8, no, because no. This is 0, 7, 8. Okay. Phil Egg Tree. That's his name. Ah, the combination. Thanks. Awesome. By the way, I'm clicking buttons. Okay. Awesome. We got him out. We got some more money out of him as well. Now let's go check out the other teacher, the that's Mrs. Flask. The other teacher's downstairs. Yeah, Mrs. Count. Oh gosh. There's an achy. Barrel. Wonder if this will work for Mrs. Flask. I don't have enough money for a pudding thing either. Okay. Button. Yeah! Oh. Science rocks! Yeah! It's a start. Woo. Okay, let's grab that button. Science rocks. Okay, let's go give it to Richie. Wait, Richie will be in Mr. Offers, yeah. Here, Richie. Hey, nice. Okay. Here's my last quarter. Keep it. Awesome. I still need more money. And I don't know how to get more money. There's gotta be a point to the janitor. I have an idea. What if I give him the toilet paper? Janitor. Where's the janitor's closet? Is it upstairs? Nope, that's Mrs. Flask. Aha! Go in here. Aha! There's a. What do you want? Quarter. That's probably enough to do the thing. Is it like a 25 cents thing? Nope, that's. Ah. Oh, wait, I know what I gotta do. I gotta clog the toilet. I gotta go clog the toilet. I gotta clog the toilet. Do I hear a toilet clog? Aha! Now I can go in here and grab the quarter. I'm so close to having enough. Is this enough, Lunchly? Come on. Ah, Lunch Lady! What if I slap Greg? Right, does anyone have a quarter spare? I need monkey. kidding. Now, this might go into the woman's bathroom. Can I do this or something? Go on top of it. Oh, a penny. Now 2 cents off. Gotta be kidding. So, auditorium's gotta be a reason to go to the auditorium. Penny! I'm a 1 cent off! Yeah! I got a dollar! I got a dollar! There. Whoa! Chub? You want some pudding, Chub? Feed me. That's what his shirt says, feed me. Oh my god, run! Oh, Jesus. The auditorium's open. Hey, Chub. Well, I'm gonna go to the office. Hey, it's 5. Hello, this is Mrs. Moose's. How can I help you? Give me all your money. I'm awesome, says you. I'm in trouble. In this game does not make sense, but that's what makes it hilarious. I love it. Key. Give me it. I want the key. Not Greg's eyeballs. Or Greg? Greg? What? These principals, man. Hey, 5. Downstairs, and we escape. Did we escape? Did we go? Yeah, I just escape. Yay! Riddle High School 3. Riddle High School. Did you look at that, guys? We did it. I said Greg Heffling, but that's not him. Episode, guys. Thanks for watching. I will be playing World School 4 soon. Okay, bye.